I think if the dog hadn't been so sick and we hadn't been so preoccupied with trying to work out what was wrong with the dog and how we could get the dog treated, perhaps things would have been different.
What have you done to my dog? My dog is different. And the gentleman said, we have done nothing to your dog. The dog is fine.
Got a phone call and someone said to me, oh, we found Rollo. And I was absolutely flabbergasted and I thought, oh, someone's playing a prank.
I just want justice for Coco.
I just feel really, really, really sorry for Maria's family and so grateful that they've relinquished Rollo to us because we're so absolutely thrilled to have him back again.